So this is the judgment of the court.
The Court of Appeal has struck out an appeal filed by former Kadiani MP Wavinya Ndeti, challenging the High Court's judgment that Machakos Governor Alfred Mutua was validly elected into office. Justice Erastus Githinji says they struck out the appeal as it was filed 67 days after Justice David Majanja gave his judgment and did not meet the deadline set by the Elections Act that sets the deadline at 30 days.
Anchored on an incompetent appeal is also incompetent. Having so filed, it is not necessary to pronounce all the merits of the appeal and the close appeal. And we so order that the appeal be and is hereby struck out with the cause to all the respondents.
Mutua has welcomed the Court of Appeal's decision to uphold his preliminary objection to Ndete's appeal and says he can now get back to his work as Machakos County Governor.
We highly respect and agree with the findings and the rulings by the Court of Appeal, and we're very glad because it gives us the opportunity to continue working and serving Wananchi. So it is maendeleo chap chap as we continue doing things properly, knowing that at no time are we involved in any malpractice at all.
Mutua's lawyer Mutula Kilonzo Jr. says the Court of Appeal has, through its judgment, ensured that election law is followed to the letter in future.
The court has further reaffirmed the position of the law that any person who wishes to challenge an election must comply with the law in terms of time and in terms of the procedures that Parliament has enacted for determination of election disputes.
I'm Olive Barrows for Capital TV.